Okay, also, you know, let's not forget yesterday the currency market was very stable, the money market, and that was a big cue because the money market didn't trade on the budget day. Yesterday the money market traded, and look at that move on the dollar rupee. It was as stable as it can get. The bond yields actually came off, so that's some very positive cue that the market got from the money market. And this morning we have Kamal Mahajan of Bank of Baroda saying that despite a weakening Chinese currency, the rupee is strengthening due to lower crude prices and reasonable post-budget forex inflows. Today's range is seen at 71.20 to 71.55.
And on the bonds, Kamal Mahajan says with clarity on budget numbers for FY21 and fears of increased borrowing abating for this quarter, bond bulls can be seen in action for a while. Expectations of the RBI continuing with its accommodative stance is also helping the yields come down. Today's range for the 10-year benchmark is seen at 6.46 to 6.52%.
Okay, yesterday when we were closing down,